Ginger, thank you. A theft inside a busy Langer's Deli was reported by a customer yesterday, just days after the owner threatened to shut down due to crime in the area. The deli reposted this photo, which shows the alleged theft about 1 yesterday afternoon. A woman was said to have been assaulted and robbed at gunpoint while waiting in line. She claims the suspect pointed a gun and snatched a gold necklace off the victim before taking off. We're working to confirm the incident with the LAPD. LA Mayor Karen Bass has been in contact with the Langer's Deli owner to talk about ways to clean up the neighborhood.